What is it about Habitat for Humanity that seems to resonate with you?
You know, it's just something I'm passionate about. You know, any way that I can help, you know, I'm willing to help.
Andrew McCutchen helping to fix up this first home for a McKeesport family, a home they otherwise would not have.
I grew up in a town to where, you know, my family, you know, they work hard, but sometimes they need help financially.
He's more than Habitat's spokesperson. He's working, cleaning up, dumping trash, whatever it takes.
Finger roll.
He gets that Habitat is a hand up, not a hand out. I mean, our families work hard to move into their homes.
You can just post somebody's name on something and just say that they're a spokesperson for it. But, you know, I feel like if you want to be a part of something, you got to be passionate for it.
And the new homeowners say Kutch is their hero, especially to their daughter.
She got a picture with his autograph, and she wants to race him.
Race him?
Yes, she wants to race him. She thinks she's faster than he is.
For now, McCutchen is living his dream while making dreams come true for others.
Football is one of the things that I grew up wanting to do from a little kid on, and now I'm living my dream, but you know, that opens other doors.
And Kutch certainly had a lot of fun helping out today. In fact, he tweeted this picture. Yeah, you know he had a good time. We have a slideshow of Kutch behind the scenes working on that home today. You'll find that on WTAE.com. Just go to the sports section. Andrew Stocky, Channel 4, Action News.